Lisa. Yes.
Yes, Jesus loves me for the